Hello and welcome to Baduk One Channel. And today we have a special event. We have a guest, Kim Hyunbin, who is son from Blackie, Kim Song Joon 9-dan professional. And this is his son. He's actually 13 years old, and he's yonguseng fifth group. So he kindly agreed to play on Tygem and comment his game. Hello, Hyunbin.
Hello.
You played so fast, but it is a very standard opening, I think, after AlphaGo Zero. Now must jump or not must jump? Must jump all 13 or not?
13?
All 13.
No.
No?
Old.
Okay. Shimari?
Shimari?
C6?
One more time.
No problem. You continue playing. I will ask a little bit. What is your plan? Okay, this one. Okay, I will show the game from beginning. So it was Nirensei against Nirensei, and then Black played this approach, White played natural move, then this move, which is a bit not always played our times, usually play d17, and then, okay, directly invade. Black is building the wall. White pushes one more time, so Black doesn't have center against the corner. I mean, this block won't be a center. And then, yes, this is natural move to make Black thickness inefficient. And now Black plays this move. Attacking these two stones. And White decided to play Tanuki. Usually White plays here some extension at c11, but White decided to pressure more this wall, and he played this move. And then, naturally, since White didn't extend, Black decided to attack, then White jumps out, and Black also needs to make a base. So far, Black has one base here, another base here, and this is quite strong group, but this is a vital point, so White played here. And I was asking, if he's going to jump, but he didn't jump. And then he just played another big move on the board, because I'm actually not sure if this jump was a center or anything. I think Black is pretty strong. And then Black played, okay, he ignored this approach, and he approached white corner. Just a second, please. Okay, I came back, and then, yes, and then, okay, this is natural move, then this, okay, this is also AlphaGo stuff, to make it a bit harder for Black to invade topside, and then this move, okay. And this is the last move. Okay, so far. What is your plan, Hyunbin?
Me? I want to erase the right.
Okay.
So black's moyo.
Okay. P8, but P8.
Hmm? E8?
P8.
P?
Yes. Do you see coordinates?
Ah, yeah. It's... if black plays M5 or M4, then it can be dangerous for white.
Okay. So you must protect top side before you reduce right?
M13,
yes. Kema?
Yeah, two space jump.
Two space jump, M13.
Yeah.
Ah, M13. Okay. Okay. White group is weak, so you are helping it, yes?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Good shape.
Not so good.
But connected.
It's not good.
So black wants to do double attack. Attack both white groups.
Yes.
Okay. Split in attack. So white one group is settled, and black also, black wall is also settled.
Yes.
So super strong now. And black center. So what should black play now? To continue attack?
I want to attack other, yeah.
Like yes. Okay. Yes, attachment good. Hyunbin, attachment at C11 is bad for white or not? C11.
C11. Ah, this.
Yes, not good.
For this time, here is very weak white group.
Okay,
It's
because
very
of
weak.
weakness,
So
not good. Okay.
first I need to answer.
Okay.
Exchange.
Bad exchange.
Black doesn't have to.
Yes.
Now I can cut.
Yes, you can atari, extend, and sacrifice two stones and cut. Yes?
Yes.
Okay. Kosumi bet?
Kosumi. First filling.
Yes.
But I want to attach for, if can.
Uh-huh.
But difficult.
Hyunbin means this cut. Atari and extend here. And if black wants to capture these stones, then white can cut here. And before I was asking about attachment here at c11. Oh, sorry. Yes, but Hyunbin said that white is too weak and first need to fix his shape. And now he fixed his shape. He said this this exchange of d14 and f15 not necessary to play for black. Also, I was asking about this move, but then something around this area by black would be strong move, so probably he doesn't want, he wants to fix on the top before. And now he finally attaches. Push and cut possible, Hyunbin? Or bad idea? Push and cut possible?
Push and cut?
Yes.
Now?
Yes.
Ah.
Maybe peep?
G13. G14?
Yes. 13. Peep.
18.
Bad move? Yes, this move I was talking about. This is G13, yes.
It'll be painful, but...
Okay. Black can cut still, yes?
Yes. But D12 is sente.
D12 is sente, 1 second. Yes, D12 is sente.
And I can also play E9.
E9?
I can go out. Not now, but.
So E9 maybe before he play F9, yes? Now cannot play
yes.
E9. Okay.
Now cannot.
Yes, okay. So I think we were talking about this. If cut, then this is sente. And then I'm not sure what to play. To play this. E9. Okay, we will see in ready. Okay, your opponent like to attack everything.
Maybe.
Yes, but your shapes are very fast, not solid, so he has to attack.
Easy to leave.
Easy to leave, yes, but it is difficult to play your end game against opponent with solid shapes.
Yes.
But yes, fast game is good.
Actually, this move not so big because I change it O5.
Because you exchange it O5, you mean his approach at L3 is not so big?
No.
Or which
Q3.
Move? Q3? Sam-sam?
Yeah.
Sam-sam is not very big because not much agi. Okay. So what do you think he will play? Cut or extend?
Just extend maybe.
But interesting, why thinking so long?
I don't know. I suggest only way. Only move.
Yes. This is why I'm surprised. Maybe making T. Okay. So not only move. Double hane te suji, you don't like?
Double hane, I think this is so painful for black.
Yes. This variation I also read, and I think black just wants to make fig on top to continue attack your central group, yes?
Yes. So if I leave nice, then I can win easily.
Okay.
But difficult to leave easily.
Okay. Okay.
Let's see. White can leave. That's the word.
White can leave in center?
Mm.
Yes, because you always can play Atari. And now maybe he wants to play Keima. Or okay, so he doesn't attack. Strange.
Oh. Attack other side.
Yes. Yes, his group is not alive. Yes.
Yes.
Top group.
Just make center and. To leave, okay. For sure.
Now, if you extend, he will kosumi, yes?
If I extend?
Yes, if you extend at O2, he will kosumi at M2.
M2?
Yes.
If I extend?
No, you play what you want. I thought the only move here is to connect.
Maybe he would play M2, yeah. Just Hane, just Aji.
Yes. I mean now to play Kikashi, Pip. Aha, but he plays this move, he wants to cut. Then you Atari.
You will Atari?
Yes.
And I will Atari.
And he captured two stones and you connect.
I'm not sure it's good, but if I get center, then maybe enough.
But I think he has to jump now with his weak group. Some I7 area, or maybe if he's super confident. Aha, you see, he played this move finally. White open.
Actually, I7, I12, isn't it?
I12 Atari?
Yeah, if I have to connect, then. Maybe. Go shape.
Okay.
Oh, bye.
Okay. What if he play Ogeima now at N11? Ah, he don't want to Tenuki. Okay. Okay, This is good for white, yes? Because right side is cannot be very big now. You can reduce from bottom and from top.
Yes.
So it is good that black that you finished in center, that he had to come back to fix his shape.
Yes.
Tiger's mouth not good?
Hmm?
Tiger's mouth not good?
Tiger's mouth, yes. Yeah, that's good.
Good, okay. But also be careful about your central group, because he's starting getting stones in the top.
Mm. Thank you. Maybe black is good, I see.
Black is good, yes? Yes, Atari is good. If he
maybe
will, can
maybe
black Hane now?
Hmm?
Can black Hane?
Ah, yeah, I have to answer this center. But black can play center to other side, like L9.
Okay.
Hmm, that's also center, so.
Yes, I mean this Hane, M8, yes. Because you have to come back to live inside. And now maybe he can play N11 to make but okay, he is opened on the right side. Okay, not B.
Maybe he will jump to K12.
Jump to K12. Time Suji? No time Suji, he has time.
Maybe I don't address that.
Okay. Not big, yes? No, no, not small, 16 points, maybe 20 points, but not center.
Sent 5 points, like more than 5,
okay.
Less than 10.
In top, Hyunbin, what do you mean less than 10? Less than 10 points where?
I mean to capture.
Aha, okay.
If I answer, just.
Now what do you think to play? H15 or extend?
Yeah, H15.
Or H17? H17 not good?
17 maybe will capture 2 stones.
Okay.
Then maybe big bed exchange.
Okay. So and here oh, really? So he exchanged. And now you can you can jump right side?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, first you must fix your shape.
Oh.
Mm. So now he captures 1 stone, and if you extend H17, he captures 2 stones.
Mm.
Okay.
Not so strong guy.
Not so strong.
A very big place here.
Yes, very, very big place, yes. He wants to throw in and attach, or what?
Yeah, maybe spring. Oh, yes, indeed.
Okay. But many points he has.
Yeah. I'm not sure I'm good. maybe I push.
Okay. He answered. You thought he will have it?
Yes.
Okay.
No, red.
Black usually Atari here? Black usually Atari?
Atari, yes.
Ah, no, he jumped. Very greedy opponent. So white has to connect, right?
Yes. So painful.
Yes, painful. And black maybe block at m9.
I think that's not very big.
Okay.
Well,
maybe play yourself. A5. Okay. Black very fit. No need to be afraid, right? Okay. If he play Hane, you play Kosumi? I9?
Yes.
Okay, so he played my move. I9 very big, but N10, I don't know, N10.
N10,
okay. Then he can, yes, after this, after A5. He can simply block center, yes, with h9.
Maybe play p18.
p18.
Yeah, very big.
Yes, p18 very big.
Connect then, and it's almost center.
Because you can cut.
Mm.
Yes. But you don't have time. Yes, he played my move, and now you play this. And what to play for black here? Maybe jump locally?
Actually, jump.
Solid. Okay. Yes, too big. Safety move. Excuse me, this Kosumi at B13 is big or not big?
B13?
Yes.
Oh, really big?
Yes.
That's also big. But
So he can attach to B14.
Oh, yeah. But if I block,
If you block his got A and you have follow up in B17, yes?
yes.
And then double hammer, okay. Okay,
Maybe.
yes. Hyunbin, you study Baduk every day?
I rest in Sunday.
Okay, you
Yes.
rest on Sunday. Good. Then on Sunday you can teach me.
If I am strong.
No, of course you are strong.
Thank you.
Yes, this big.
Think this is also really big.
Yes.
Push and R7.
Yes.
Maybe 7, 6, 7 points.
I think, Hyunbin, if you make 5 points, it will be a very close game. It is already a very close game, but I have a feeling that Black is leading 1.5 points. Yes.
think d6 bigger. Push is very vital point.
Yes.
Now I can cut the thing. 1 point center.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. What's this move? Oh, wait. Oh, mistake.
Mistake, yes? Yes.
5 points, 6 points.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wait. Oh, this move. Usually, if you play B15, not close game.
Not close. Black winning 10 points.
Almost, yes.
Oh, painful. But why did he atari before ko? He could start ko and then use as ko threat, no?
Yes, but...
Maybe confident that he has more points?
Yes. O14 is smaller than B18.
Okay.
This is...
I think you have more co-threats for this call.
Yes. Now almost. No, one, two,
Yes,
three.
only that area. Yes, this was painful coffee.
Now, do I have coffee?
Yes, you have local coffee at K14, but you don't want to close K14, yes?
Yes, I can. It can be almost 1.5 minus.
Uh-huh.
Oh, yes, much more coffee.
Yes, I didn't see many coffees, yes.
Maybe hard to win.
So black still leading around 7 points, yes? Black is winning. Did you count territory?
Yes. Black is winning.
Oh, but this is still co. Ah, no.
But black is no constraint.
Okay, okay.
So.
But here you must connect, yes. No, but maybe you win. Maybe half point win.
Wait a minute.
P19 not big?
P19?
P19.
A P?
Yes.
Ah, this. First.
Okay.
If he threw in and I connect, just 30 less than 1 point.
Okay.
Here is it.
I think you win zero by half point.
Half point.
Yes.
If correct, then I'm so happy.
But my,
so Blackie is how many points?
I don't know. My counting is very bad. Here you will have to capture. Very bad. This I didn't count.
Maybe I lost 2.5.
Yes, because he has 44.
44
plus 20 captured. So he has 64.
Yes.
Maybe 3.5 points. Yes?
No, 2.5.
2.5. My counting really bad.
Wait, not sure. 2.5.
2.5,
yes.
2.5, okay. Good. So can we review a little bit this game?
Okay.
Can you go back, please, Hyunbin? Now, very popular to attach. Why not attach? What is difference with attach?
Attach?
Yes.
Where?
D17. No, black attach. Black attach.
Black attach.
Yes. He played Keima and usually now play attach.
Yeah.
Yes.
Usually they play very early. Usually just stay here.
Okay.
The alpha was zero.
Okay.
Not bad.
Okay. Still not bad. Hyunbin, can you go back to peep? Yes. When I peep, after peep, I usually jump, but maybe too slow.
Or jump?
Peep, connect, and jump.
Here?
Yes.
That's also a very good shape, but I worried about this.
About this move.
Mm-hmm.
But when can play N15?
N15, yeah. Yeah, that...
Bad shape.
Maybe I had to play.
Then. Yes.
For him. Jump. Yeah. Maybe I had to play.
Okay. Because you usually this move and this shape.
Actually, game not good shape for white.
Not good shape. Okay. Hyunbin, what if play I-15 now?
I-15?
Yes.
Here.
Yes, it is not good for left group.
You mean cut?
Yes.
If push.
When big fight.
F2. D5.
No, big fight. You don't like this?
Yeah. If push, then hard to attack black stone.
Okay. Hard to attack. Same setting, yes.
If I tell okay, then
yes, cut.
So cancel. Maybe I had to cut. Not important, so.
Yes, not big difference. In game still you cut. Can you show here if black will try to cut?
This. Oh, white ties.
Yes, you see? I have a good feeling.
Good feeling. Maybe F2. Just go out.
Because during the game, when I asked you if if black will try to cut, you said that D12 is sente, and then you said something about E9. But I didn't understand. What do you mean about E9?
Yeah, this time. Really, nothing.
Okay, so it is nothing. So why black could cut? If black could cut and kill your group, so maybe your shape was not really good, but you tanuki two times, so you were risking very much. Yes.
Yes. Maybe he had to play like this.
Yes. I expected here instead of connect. Because it is same shape as in Joseki, Johane, and when you play F11.
What? Me?
F11. F11.
F11.
Yes.
Ah.
Yes. But maybe you give up two stones and you cut I13. Maybe he didn't like.
Yes, maybe he didn't like this, but... still so painful.
Painful. Okay.
If I play just here, then jump, then. Finish.
Yes, this is finish.
Yeah, to move. Next to move are strange.
Okay.
But still difficult.
Connect is normal, and maybe Hane, but Hane is too complicated. Yes.
Yeah.
No. If white. Yes.
This.
Yes. This.
Ah.
Or maybe not bad.
Just maybe like this.
Okay. So black can make points anyway in top side.
Yes.
Okay.
Actually, game. I got it, but for this, maybe worse than just dancer.
Okay.
But you can just I killed. So anywhere and just like this.
Okay.
So
you gave him 2 stones, yes, for nothing. I mean one extra stone.
Yes. So this may be a little strange. And still not alive.
Yes, still not alive.
For this, just if just blocked, I lost a lot, maybe.
Yes.
Stacy. Saji.
Yes. This is big Aji. So cannot
just
block. Okay.
Jump then a bit painful.
Okay.
If just Blackie is really good. More than 10 points.
Okay. So where did you lose this game? What is your feeling?
Why did I lose?
Yes.
Just there's for here maybe I have to play like this.
Okay.
If this isn't there, I don't want to just isn't it then, maybe not like this, just maybe this is better.
Okay.
Maybe this is almost best.
Okay.
I can also attack a bit the black's group.
Yes, black's group, yes. But in the game I didn't like when you exchange Ponuki on the bottom side, his group is already too strong, already settled, and you don't make points on the bottom side. Only 3 points you get at the end. So, this result in the bottom side, black is good, I think.
Yes.
He settled himself in center.
This is good, and this also be strange. And now, black is very good.
Yes.
Not bad. Not easy to lose.
Yes.
Maybe push. Almost same.
Yes, almost same. But I think you reduced bottom right side very good in the game. It was not a problem.
What?
I think in real game your reduction was pretty good. I have a feeling that that you lost center in the bottom side. When you were settling your group that was really big. Also, Hyunbin, can you explain why you didn't save top stones? Because I counted 4 white stones plus 4 black stones, it is 60 points.
Ah, yes.
16, I mean, 16. Can you explain? But you said it is like 5 cente or 10 cente. What is the difference? How you count?
I mean, just exchange for this. If I just answer.
When he play Kosumi?
Jump.
Ah, you okay? I thought you want to show local variation like Kosumi and B4, but B4 is not center.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just like this. Also, this is very big. Almost 12, more than 10.
Okay.
And this is 16, 18.
Yes.
Then just
6 points.
Say 13 or just 10, just 5 points.
Yes. Okay.
Here, I said much bigger. And center is very important, I said.
Okay.
But still better than before was really strange. Maybe much better.
Okay. Cannot escape now, yes?
If like this, maybe difficult. Almost losing. I think this is losing move.
Okay. This move.
Like this.
Okay.
Did I have to just take one stone?
Yes, I wanted to tell you, what if you simply capture? He will still Atari, I think he will still play this Atari.
This.
But when you have extra cofre.
Maybe, if like this, maybe same shape?
Uh-huh.
Very strange.
Wait, Hyunbin. What if you play peep? After black move, what if you play peep?
Here.
Yes.
Mm.
He cannot connect. Yes, he can connect only here. And then push.
And answer.
From behind. When you connect maybe, also.
Maybe just like this. No, not this. Maybe it can be much better. Yes.
For black or for white?
For white.
Okay.
Actual game good there and almost same. Like actual game.
Yes.
Mm.
But here center.
But still. different.
Okay.
Stronger than me.
Good move.
Yeah, now maybe bad.
Okay.
The center, this was so strange.
Okay.
So for this, maybe a 30. Maybe a block like this. Oh, then this is better.
Yes, this Kosumi I was talking about in the game. Yes.
I saw.
Okay.
If I can exchange this, then maybe better.
Okay. Because you reduce his center, yes?
Yes.
Yes, in the game he got too many points in center.
Now maybe. Bad.
No chance, yes?
Yes, no chance.
Okay.
He made mistake here also, so.
Oh, can you explain this mistake, please?
Here, if this block, he played block. Well, maybe this is bigger. Much bigger.
Oh, okay.
Like this, then 4 points. This is 4 points.
Okay, 4 points different.
Yeah. A11.
Yes. Okay.
Almost same, just 1 point. For this.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes, this move is good.
This. Then. Not so big.
Not so big, yes. But it's okay, Hyunbin. I think it is enough to review this game. I think it is enough to review.
Yes.
Yes, because it is very late, Yose, and many, many variations possible here. But in the beginning, yes, the jump that I showed you, it is normal move. I always play it in my games. At 0-13, yes. And then... what else? You just got under very big attack. And also, Hyunbin, maybe you can go back a little bit. Maybe instead of top side, you could attack his group on the left side. Can you go back?
Go back.
For example, you don't like to jump Samsung one more time?
Samsung.
Yes. You jump Samsung, take Sente, and come back play your game on the left side. Or just play your game.
Just like this?
Yes, and then play your game left side C7. No, C7. This is C6. C7. Yes, to attack these two stones in the left. Not good idea?
Not bad, but... I don't like not bad for white, but I don't like it.
Ah, you don't like it. Okay. Maybe some not important, but I thought since your group is very weak, only three stones, and black is already settled inside the corner, maybe if you will attack his group on the left side, it will be easier for you to settle. And to get more moves in the center. And if you get more moves in the center, black cannot attack effectively your group at J16. This was my thinking. Because in real game, Hitenuki your Kakari, and he played Kakari, automatically became strong on the left side, and after that he made split in attack.
I thought this is not good exchange for black, but when black attacks white, this
yes.
group,
yes.
then maybe good exchange.
Yes, because his left side became stronger. Not super strong, but stronger.
Maybe I could play.
Okay, thank you very much. Okay. So it is
okay.
possible, it is not big mistake for white, right?
Here, I can play anywhere, white can play.
Okay,
here,
okay.
Maybe three. 1, 2, 3.
Uh-huh, 1, 2, 3, okay. You mean three biggest options? Okay. I see.
For this move, why became bad? As
yes.
strange.
Yes.
That would finish the game, but he didn't.
Yes.
And still not good and. I made some mistake in the end game.
Yes.
And I lost.
Okay. good. Thank you very much, Hyunbin. I think we can stop here. Thank you very much for your first streaming for our channel. And I hope we will continue. Okay?
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Now I stop video. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.